Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. Rishikesh is a city in Uttarakhand, India's northernmost state. Located in the Himalayan foothills beside the Ganges River. The river is revered, and the city is known for being a hot spot for yoga and meditation. Around Swarg Ashram, a traffic-free, alcohol-free, and vegetarian enclave upstream from Rishikesh town. Temples and ashrams, centers for spiritual studies, border the eastern bank. The holy city of Rishikesh, in the base of the Himalayas, holds deep cultural and spiritual significance for local Hindus. Sacred rivers and mountains set the scene for yoga and reflective hikes. And rafting here is an absolute must. The historic town of Rishikesh, set against the backdrop of the Himalayas and Vidhi, immaculate Ganga flowing through it, is one of the major tourist and pilgrimage destinations in northern India, attracting visitors from all over the world in pursuit of calm. Rishikesh is known as the yoga capital of the world, and for good reason. The location is bustling with tourists who have come to learn yoga and meditation. Rishikesh is home to a number of ashrams, some of which are worldwide renowned as centers for philosophical study, yoga, and other old Indian healing traditions. The annual International Yoga Festival, IYF, is held here by the Uttarakhand Tourism Development Board, and thousands of yoga devotees attend. Rishikesh has a number of legends associated with it. Rishikesh is supposed to be mentioned in the ancient scripture Skanda Purana as well as the epic Ramayana. After defeating Ravana, Lord Rama and his brothers are reported to have come to Rishikesh to do penance. Rishikesh is well recognized for being the birthplace of the Beatles. Members of the legendary English rock band visited Maharishi Mahesh Yogi's ashram, now known as the Beatles Ashram, in February 1968 to learn transcendental meditation. During their time at the Maharishi's ashram, the band wrote roughly 48 songs, several of which appear on the White Album, and a few from Abbey Road. After his visit, John Lennon wrote a song called The Happy Rishikesh Song. Other worldwide performers that came to consider and meditate included Mike Love of the Beach Boys, Paul Horn, Donovan, and Jip Mills. Rishikesh is also known for its small cafes, which serve both local and international cuisines and are frequently visited by tourists. Rishikesh has been well known in recent years for its lively holy celebrations, which are largely organized by private hotels and resorts. A little about Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is home to a multitude of revered temples, sacred rivers, and spiritual attractions steeped in religious mythology, folklore, and heritage. Pilgrims come here for pilgrimages to the Char Dham, four religious sites, Kedarnath, Badrinath, Yamunotri, and Gangotri, and Panch Prayag, the confluence of five rivers that eventually form River Ganga, one of India's most sacred rivers and worshipped as a goddess, as well as visits to several other religious sites, such as Bageshwar, Joshimath, and Bajanath. To name a few, Uttarakhand is the ultimate adventure location, and it is here that you will find the answer to all of your thrill-seeking problems. There is no shortage of adventure sports here. With snow-covered slopes ideal for high-altitude skiing, the Himalayan ranges for trekking, mountaineering, and rock climbing, gurgling rivers for whitewater rafting, pristine lakes for canoeing and kayaking, and mountain paths ideal for biking challenges. Uttarakhand provides travelers with unspoiled nature in all its glory. The state is surrounded by breathtaking natural beauty. Its deep forest cover covers over 45.43% of its geographical area, which makes it all the more extraordinary. The massive Himalayas surround the state, ensuring a diverse range of flora and wildlife. A good climate, and a tranquil and serene environment. The many glaciers here feed some of India's most important rivers, including the Ganga and the Yamuna. Snow-capped Himalayan peaks such as Nanda Devi, Badrinath, and Kamet provide spectacular views. While oak, rhododendron, dodo, and pine forests enchant visitors. Uttarakhand's vast and varied wildlife never ceases to fascinate nature and wildlife. Enthusiasts, ornithologists, botanists, tourists, and adventurers in general. The state is home to a diverse range of flora and fauna, including endemic, rare, and even endangered species of animals and birds, including the popular Corbett National Park, which is famous for its tigers, and the Govind National Park, which has about 15 mammal and 150 bird species, as well as several medicinal plants. Along with this, the state also boasts two conservation reserves, Asan Barrage and Jhilmil Tal, and one UNESCO World Heritage Site. There are quite a few lakes in the state that welcome migratory birds as well, which attract birdwatchers in large numbers. Hope you liked the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.